in y'all apartments and know damn well y'all know how to put the nails in there, right? And that's why this shit be keep falling on your ass right there. Next! Oh! Oh, shit! Hey, you should, I wish I could see that close for the nigga face popping like this. You know what I'm saying? That shit was funny, man. Hey! Ooh! Who grandma freaking is it? Who? The fuck? Oh yeah, hey look, I'm this pervert shit. I got hard as hell right now. Come on, wake up. Come on. She coming. Get up. She coming. Come on. Damn. All right, man. Next. Oh shit. Not in the hospital. Oh, in the hospital. Oh Lord, a bitch naked. Oh. I love black people. Y'all gotta stop this shit, black people. Y'all killing me, man. Next!
Fuck up, six score. Call people on fucking chill. Everything in here pick me, nigga. You better die for that pussy. I am.
So that bitch say, calm down. Now what the fuck is that gonna do? And look at this dumbass sitting there looking like a motherfucking private. The fuck's wrong with this
nigga? Shit, so weird ass, you will get this motherfucker six stars.
Look, all I want to say is, bitch, me and you got a kid together. You gonna let him talk to me like that? I'm the damn baby daddy, and you gonna let him talk to me like that? You know what? I'm just gonna get my shit and go, cause I ain't about to die by this pussy. I ain't dying by that pussy. Thank y'all for tuning in and checking me out. You know what I'm saying? Happy holidays, everybody. Hope everybody have a great holiday, man. Everybody's cool, man. I just want to say the moral of the story is, if you ain't strong enough to pick the bitch up, just leave her on the ground.